The Red Queen just won't give us a break, will she? Put the clues you found on the desk, and we'll see where they lead us. They ask no more about Nemo than they're letting on. Captain Ahab docked his ship in the harbor. Perhaps he could shed some more light on their operation. They're clearly not done with Mr. Marlowe, and they know where he's hiding. I'd wager he's going to need some help. The Zoological Garden is Britain's most prestigious zoo. They house a variety of rare plants and animals. And I'm guessing Nemo and her men weren't planning a tourist visit. So, where will your investigation take you? Tread lightly. You don't want them to see you coming.
You couldn't leave it alone, could you? Ugh. You're in over your head. Give up.
We need to surprise Captain Nemo with a sneak attack. We already know their general movement pattern. They'll never see us coming. We'll set sail as soon as we load the supplies. Off on their missions, so we have to be extra vigilant. There cannot be any distractions, especially from that meddlesome Vermillion Watch. If you catch them anywhere on the ship, throw them overboard. The Watch's treachery runs deep. It'll be difficult for them to regain my trust and get back in my good graces.
Thank you.
What's going on here? Imposters! Explain yourselves! It would appear that Hawks found an intruder and stopped him from sabotaging the ship.
You only found one device. There are three more. Good luck finding them all in time. The Nautilus will track you down in no time. And here's a parting gift.
A gas is making him hallucinate. He's becoming aggressive. I'll be safe here for a while. Find all the trackers, and activate the ship's communications.
Good work. Now we can communicate throughout the ship.
You found them all. Wonderful. Now, use them to make decoys. It'll buy us some time. You have to distract that madman. He's completely focused on me. Here, take my coat and be creative.
Thank you.
You're quite resilient, Hawks. I may have misjudged you. Now, but enough with the compliments. We may have bought ourselves time, but we must still prepare for battle. I will need to steer the ship. We have a countermeasure locked away, but I've misplaced the key in this mess. And while I'm looking for it, get me the navigation map. It's on the war table. You'll need this. Just in time. The Nautilus found us. They're deploying mines. Take the key and get to the countermeasure activator. Then head to Dorothy's room. We've got a surprise for him. I'll be at the helm. Thank you.
was close. He got the dummy, and now he's hooked on you. Try Dorothy's secret corset stash. Find something bright. The Nautilus, but at least we caught up with them. The impact may have caused some damage to our hull. You'll have to patch it up.
After you fix the leaks, find a weak spot on their hull and mark it. We'll use their own tricks against them.
From how predictable! We have one final surprise up our sleeves! Engage the Emerald Protocol! Here!
Did you think it would be that easy? You might be harpoon proof now, but what about your balloon?
Thank you.
Now's our chance. We're right above the Nautilus. Use the explosive harpoon to hit the spot you marked with the tracker.
Don't worry. I can lift that for you. I've made a mess of things. And it's time for me to clean up after myself.
It'll no doubt head somewhere deep and dark to lick its wounds. But our mission is far from over. And I have a feeling we'll meet again. Soon enough.
We have a map of all recent Nautilus sightings. Here's a list of Vermillion Watch members. I hope someone can help with this clue.
Taking the wind and sea currents into account, we can extrapolate the positions of the mines. That will help us narrow down the Nautilus position. They went up the Thames. They're not in the open sea anymore. They must have moored in London somewhere. I hope that helps.